has issued a special marine warning for Chesapeake Bay from Smith Point to Little Creek, Virginia. Entrance to the Chesapeake Bay, including the Chesapeake Bay Bridge Tunnel, James River from Jamestown to the Hampton Roads Bridge Tunnel, York River, Rappahannock River, until 1:15 a.m. At 11:16 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, showers along a strong cold front were located along a line extending from Bivalve to 38 nautical miles west of Cobham Bay, moving southeast at 30 knots. Hazard, wind gusts up to 40 knots along with an abrupt wind shift from the south to the northwest. Source, radar indicated. Impact, small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include New Point Comfort, Nassauwaga's Reef, Thimble Shoals, Urbana Inlet, Tuesday Marshes Light, Stingray Point, Ockhamic Reef, Hampton Flats, Willoughby Bay, Sewell's Point, Cabbage Patch, Long's Creek Inlet, Rappahannock Light, Latimer Shoal, Nanduatungo-Teague Reef, Mobjack Bay, Quinn's Island Reef, Chesapeake Concrete Ships, Hampton Roads Bridge Tunnel and Coleman Bridge. Move to safe harbor until hazardous weather passes. Seek safe shelter. Mariners can expect gusty winds and increasing waves. Marine forecast. Chesapeake Bay from Little Creek.